In this video, we are going to learn another new mechanism called SCOTCH YOKE mechanism. We all know that energy can neither be created nor be destroyed. It can be transformed from one form to the another form. In this mechanism, we are going to learn how the rotary motion can convert it into linear motion. This mechanism is very interesting. We are going to design this mechanism. We are going to animate this by using NX